What's up, B-Squad? It's your girl, Brittany. I am back with another video. Y'all don't think I'm gonna be too happy about this video. I really don't. I'm trying to give y'all energy, but I don't know if I'm happy. Like, I'm kind of nervous. So I went to the store and I got pregnancy test. I haven't been really feeling good in the morning. I just been like sick. I've been real like sick, and I just feel like I be on throw up, or I just feel like I feel nauseous. My stomach been hurting, and then I've been on these pills, but I don't know. I haven't seen my friend in a couple of days. Like, not a couple of days. Like, I haven't seen this in like the month before last. But it could just be, it really could just be the pills, like the birth control pills. Even though I stopped it for a little while because it had my body up and down, but to be on the safe side, y'all gonna come on this journey with me. I'm being transparent with y'all. Let y'all know everything we. You know, we here. Y'all Team Brit, so Team Brit not gonna hide nothing from y'all. So, I bought these tests, y'all, and I think I'm gonna wait until Brandon come home so we can take them. I think I'm gonna take it with him. Yep, I'm gonna take it with him and see his reaction. Like, I hope it's negative. I'm not lying, y'all, I'm not lying. Like, I don't want no more kids. Brax is 8 months, BJ is 3. So if I post this, y'all, that mean, y'all know, B-Squad times 5. That's just gonna be what it is. Like, we don't want no more kids. We really don't. We made a real, we're like, we don't want no more children. We gonna wait till like another, probably like 2 years, a year, or something like that. But we know not right now. So Brandon's on his way home from work. He pull up at 3 o'clock. So it's 2:57. And We're gonna see.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I really hope this test don't be positive. I really do. We're gonna see. Hopefully, I just been stressed out. Hopefully, that's what it is, because I'm ready to move. I'm ready to, for this, you know, I'm ready for this virus stuff to be gone. So, hopefully, that's just really what it is, because. Yeah, I'ma lose it. Like, I'ma really be. Y'all, it's not funny. It's funny, but it's not funny because I really don't want no more kids. I really don't. But we gonna see. We gonna see. Like, it's in the air. It's really in the air. But y'all, I did my hair. Like I was saying, I'ma just get that off my mind until he pull up. Cause I'm not trying to think about that right now. So I did my hair last night. It's my first time doing my hair. Y'all gotta tell me. Comment down below if y'all gonna tell me. Like, I'm stirring everything. I'm just so nervous. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. But tell me how I did. Comment down below. Tell me how I did, y'all. This is my first time doing my hair because a hairdresser is hard to find right now. A nail tech is hard to find. That's what y'all do. Comment down below if y'all know a freaking nail tech. I need a nail tech. Your girl nails is just. It's just not there. It's not where I want it to be. It's like, it's not what I'm used to. I feel like I'm about to go crazy. But now I said we're about to get lit, but I hope we're not about to get lit. I hope we about to get lit. Matter of fact, I hope we about to get lit. I hope we about to celebrate that God has saved us again. God has spared us and gave us another chance. And say, you know what? Y'all right. Y'all want no more kids right now. So I hope we about to get lit, y'all. I hope we about to get lit. Yep. That's what we're going to do. If I ain't pregnant, we're going to get lit. Today is Cinco de Mayo Day. I'm going to drink all the margaritas. Get some tacos. Some churros. Because your girl loves Felipe. I am not a big drinker, but I love Felipe. Because they be having the queso dip. Your girl get the queso dip. I get the churros. And they got this wrap. Me and Brandon be trying. Yeah, so all right, your girl gonna be back. So y'all, Brandon. I don't know. I don't know though, y'all. Yeah. I'm nervous. Yet.
I don't
know. You don't care? Y'all, so my husband is home.
Why can't you do
No, he did not say that. No, you did not say that. I'm gonna get the things up because the whole damn world know. Even if it's not. Oh, baby. Oh, look at my handsome husband. You can give me a kiss, baby.
Hey, my date. You already know how my date is.
Yeah, I know. You go. Now we looking like him. We looking like me.
Such a great day today.
Cheer up. You should be happy that you're home to your wife. Maybe having a bad day, y'all. It's okay, baby.
Come on. Tell me I got another damn child. No.
Why you gotta be like that? Y'all nervous. I'm a savage. You coming to the bathroom? No? You gonna hold the camera there? I'm gonna set it up. Yeah, he's not fooling with y'all, but I'm trying to live. And have y'all know I'm going this process. It's a journey. Why you gotta see?
Why you gotta see us in the journey? You know about that.
I don't know, but they gonna know what we know. Just like that.
Take both of them.
Take both of them?
Yeah. Because one might be a lot.
Because I want you to come hold my hand on.
Hold your hand?
Yes.
Hey, you're not pushing no baby right now. Come on, man. Act like it's like, you know. Yes, it ain't. It's a yes or a no. Is it?
You have a cup.
A cup? You nasty as hell.
They are plastic cups.
Get a plastic cup.
Huh?
Get one out the closet.
I got a cup. Two freshly opened. No results on here. No
results. So what you gonna do if you're pregnant?
I don't know. Too freshly opened.
Damn, baby, not even walking yet.
That's your fault, sir.
That ain't my fault. Keep your damn legs cool.
Oh, that's how we gonna do this? So that's what you doing? So that's what you doing? I'm about to fall. Y'all saw two freshly opened. No results. A cup. A plastic cup. Since you want me to hold it. You know, you're not fooling with y'all, man.
It's not that. You already know what the fuck
I know, but you gotta shake it off. You gotta shake it off.
What's up, y'all? I'm tired. I had a long day. Just to come home and find out I'm having another baby. What type of stuff is that? That ain't tripping me. So it'll just be marching, dude. I don't need that. Let me check the mailbox. It's been so hot lately, son. If y'all are not, y'all better get ready for hurricane season. It's been too hot. They ain't even in the summertime yet. So you already know how that's about to go. Hurricane's about to be vicious. I ain't even trying to speak that, but look, get ready for it. Y'all was out there spending them checks. Y'all better hold on to gonna need to evacuate, feel it? We gonna need that. Leave them shoes on that website. I see you ordering that bundle of hair. Leave the hair on that website. I see you keep tweeting about them nails. You know you don't need that right now. You don't need that right now. You need to hold on. See what Mother Nature gonna do. Cause if she vowed to tear it up, that's just what she gonna do. You gotta make sure you prepare for it, Jeremy. Gotta make sure you prepare for it. It's my change. I might go play a little cards today. It's Cinco de Mayo. I don't even feel like doing nothing really. That ain't even gonna be an option for me. Why is she gonna be? Let's go take a ride. Let's go do this. Out the bathroom.
A few moments later.
Wait.
Is that? Let me look at it first. You don't look at it.
Alright.
So how you look?
One line me not, two line me is.
Pee in the cup, huh? You gotta pee all on the side of the cup.
I put it on a stick.
You gotta let it sit for a little minute.
If sometimes if it's staying negative, it's gonna take a long time. Like if you fresh,
but what about it?
I'm about to get the box. Here goes the box with the instructions. Let's
see. All right. You gotta wait 3 minutes. Got 3 minutes, so I say about 5 more seconds. I don't want your pee to be tripping out though. I gotta face each other.
You can't see?
No, I gotta face each other. Let me see. You ready?
No, not really. Not really.
I already know.
Oh, you saw me? It was one line, two lines.
I already know. Brooklyn.
What? What the fuck? Why are you smiling?
Brooklyn in the building. You know that. Finally got my baby girl. That's the last one, though. I got old Brooke, you know that.
So you happy?
Yeah, I don't care. That's my dog.
Hey, you don't know what it is.
I already named it and claimed. That's good old Brooke. Y'all know that the B-Squad is expanding, baby. At least that's something to bring up my
name. That brings up away.
How you feel?
Not day writing.
Not day
writing? No.
Ain't nobody snatching right now. So, I don't know. When would the day be? Huh?
Like, November.
November? That's too close to my other baby.
Why are you so loud though?
Son, we can't be having these end of the years. Son. These end of the year babies. I need an early baby, son.
Nigga, wife. Y'all, it's like, I don't know how to feel about this.
We're gonna cry.
Why are you gonna cry?
If I would have felt some type of way, you would have cried.
No. I expect you to feel something.
You expect me to feel something?
Yes.
Why?
Can we both?
Don't come sit by me with that pee.
You're not gonna touch it.
I just wash my hands and clean.
All right,
you're
not gonna touch it though.
I don't want
to
ruin my food.
We all.
I don't want to ruin my food.
We both decided We didn't want no more kids right now.
Yeah, we did, but you know how that works. We don't really plan that.
But I tell you, like, you're happy about it.
It's all God's plan. And so,
I got forces right now because I don't want to really know. Reveal. I'm gonna see what the gender is.
Alright, y'all. See, y'all already know what it is. I don't know when y'all gonna see the video. But we expand.
Why are you just so dry about it? Like, you have no emotions with it.
You shitting me, right?
Look at this, y'all. See, Britt did it again. It's a freak. It's a freak. I am not freaking y'all. I'm gonna get the real thing. This was a real test that I took this morning. I bought these on Amazon, y'all. Real pregnancy test. My fake pregnancy test. So I pranked y'all too. They thought I was pregnant too. These are the real ones. The real deal.
I should have made this shit.
See you all day, every day. Make sure y'all like this video, subscribe to the channel, and comment down below. What you got to say? Say Team Brit all day, every day. Team Brit, you have another baby? Huh? Oh, you blow because I got you again.
Got me again. Look.
Look.
What is this? This is really not the time.
It's really time. Favorite all day, every day. You've been lagging, though. Y'all think I'm about to go out like that? I ain't going out like that.
What the hell?
I ain't going out sad like that. It's hot girl summer.
Shit. The only hot girl summer you gonna have is them strong winds. Come on, please.
Your girl is out. Peace.